Women66! Gotham!
I was walking home through the Wampus Woods on the haunted trail. Just released after doing a spell in the Crittenden County Jail. When I turned a bend in the trail, I got the worst fright of my life. Most horrid thing I've ever seen, a decomposing corpse of my wife. The chillin' that I love so well. She drowned him in the bathtub 20 years ago and plunged me into hell. She was hopped up on pills and alcohol, trying to steal the voices in her head. But the voices told her exactly what to do, and then our kids were dead.